okay? Your eyes only pick up the break in the last half and last 4 feet, but it's actually breaking the entire path. The minute it leaves the putter, it's breaking.
There we go.
Okay.
Well, gotta go higher.
Even that's not high enough. And that looks dramatically like too much break to most people.
And you're talking a full 2 feet.
But the apex, if I had to pick an apex geometrically where it usually is,